Mars agenda's whole gambit is to destroy. Everything they touch, they destroy. And in their eyes, it's not destroying, it's making things better. But it is destroying. And our agenda is to create. Theirs is to destroy. It's like yin and yang. They destroy, we create. So in eventuality, we get to a point where we've gotten that balance. We're in the black column. We're in the good column, so to speak. So their agenda's over. It's not going to happen. We're in a rebuilding phase for the human race and planet. So all of these things are going to change. This planet is not going to destroy us. We are not going to have fire from the sky type stuff and all that. In fact, the jostling of the planet is due to the shift that's going on right now with Earth and our sun. And our sun is going through its changes right now, which will cause the changes in effect. People say, well, we see it. There's definitely another planetary body. There are spheres in our solar system, some of them the size of planets in our solar system, that are actual ships. They're interstellar flight vehicles that have whole civilizations living in them. And people don't, you know, of course people don't know that, but that's true. That's what's out there. And sometimes you'll see one of them that looks like a planet at sunset or during the day. And most of the time they're cloaked, but every now and then they don't have the cloak on, someone picks it up. So, I mean, there's things that are it's just like the movie Avatar. There are planets like that that have that kind of life on them. I mean, it's just fantastical. We've been kept enslaved on this planet for so long, but we should be out there expanding and exploring the universe, you know, just our small little galaxy. And there are literally millions of galaxies. Millions. It's just amazing that we've been stuck on this planet, held here, actually in slavery. And it's just, you know,
is not available. is not available.
We'll be right back.
Leaving is not available. Tulipam is not available. We'll be right back. Preview is not available. We'll be right back. is not available.
Thank you.
Preview is not available. Is not available.
Thank you.
is not available.
Thank you.
is not available.
Hypnotic. Our music is more minimalistic. We try to do the most basic sounds possible to transport certain ideas. Everybody can start with a small synthesizer, it's not expensive, and some headphones. You can play in your apartment. You can make cassettes and send them to your friends, and that's a lot happening in Germany and in England now, of course. Music, like in maybe Turkey, who live in Germany. Sometimes you find cassettes in those places where only Turkish people go, or Arabian type of things. Some African. We sometimes go to discotheques because we like to dance, to do mechanical dances and this type of rhythmic stuff. So we listen sometimes to also black music.
They really are masters of the art of making it electronically. Computer world. Craft.
Is not available.
Computer world. Computer world. Kraftwerk.
We told people since 1998, we've been telling people it's fairly young planet. That we're going to have some earthquakes. There's going to be a lot of changes in the coastal areas. Now, they don't talk about it, okay? And I'm just now talking a little bit here. So the governments are being very quiet about it. But hopefully we will have people in faith that will get away from the coastal areas. Stay away from the coastal areas. The money comes out, it hydrates everybody, everybody has a chance to get acclimated to it.
Physical.
We affect change. You know, Earth had two moons at one time, now it's only got one. to all that going on, but that's changed.
I'm